Good morning, I'm meteorologist David Biggar in the KCRA 3 Weather Center. We're still keeping track of this weather system that's pushing inland, bringing rain and snow to parts of our region. Here's how it looks on satellite right now, and you can see it's still pretty well developed, but the main bulk of it is now past us. The main bulk is now off in this area, so it is partially over the Sierra, and now we're starting to see a little bit of clear sky, believe it or not, over parts of the valley. But I think we could still be seeing a few more showers of work through the day today, maybe even the chance of some thunderstorms. So I'll show you that here at Futurecast. Pick it up right now around 10:30 in the morning. You can already see some of these breaks that we're talking about over the west side of the valley. Some of those clear breaks, maybe even a little bit of sunshine coming in, one of the ingredients we need for thunderstorms. But notice how the Sierra continues to see snowfall, and it'll continue to see snowfall for much of the day today. In fact, that winter storm warning is up until 10 o'clock tonight. You can see then as we get toward around 12:30, a little bit early for thunderstorm activity to occur by our standards, but there's the potential for some of that, especially through the foothill locations, with maybe the better chance being for somewhere more the valley floor for thunderstorm activity. But notice as we get to around 6:30, now we're starting to see activity wrap up in the valley, just a little bit of snow up in the Sierra, and then we're going to be watching Thursday very carefully. This looks like it's going to pivot in. It looks like you'd see rain in Sacramento, definitely going to see snow in the Sierra, but the system kind of fools us a little bit, stays away from Sacramento, but Stockton, Modesto, maybe looking at a much better chance of seeing some rainfall before we clear out as we get through the day on Friday. So here's how that looks in your 7-day forecast. Rain in there for today. We did leave in that rain for tomorrow just because I think Stockton, Modesto will see some. Sacramento still up in the air. As we get into Friday, though, more partly cloudy skies before we clear out and warm up just a little bit for the weekend. A great time to hit those ski resorts. Remember, you can always get the latest forecast right here on KCRA.com.